today to transform. But you don't want to say, you don't want to turn your back on that sin. You love your sin, you desire that sin. You love your life more than you love God. You love your will. And that is your folly, sir. That is your folly, ma'am. That if you hold on to your life in this world, you're going to lose it. But if you lose it to His cause, the gospel, you will save it. Unless you deny yourself and take up your own cross, you will lose it. You cannot follow Him. Man shed your life's blood. This monument right here is a testimony of men that were willing to, that died actually. They were not just waiting to die, they died. And what I'm telling you right now, this is truth. This is the very truth of the Word of God. If these men were willing to die, and they very much so did, they died. Thousands of men died and continue to die here right now for this truth that I'm telling you. That unless you repent, you will perish. You will end up in hell for eternity. God is not willing for anybody to perish. I plead with you that you go home, get on your knees, call upon Jesus Christ.
Stop!
That you may love His holy word. That you may love the fellowship of the brethren. That you may read the Bible and obey what you read. What do you call somebody? What do you call somebody that sits in front of you and lives a different way? You call them a hypocrite.
Tell them again.
You can read the Bible. You can confess your sins. But if you continually have it, you're a hypocrite. And you're not going to make it.
Come on.
To get your love for Him.